Well, when I have a rough day, I actually, being the wellness coordinator, I have a lot of different tools and it's hard to pick just one. But one of the main things is I walk. The natural environment is really restoring to me, and just getting outside and walking, even just a little bit, 10 minutes, really does restore me. I sleep and I make sure I eat nourishing food. The brain connection with the food is really important.